power, it's not a rage of blood to crack. I think I'm good about wasting my time, a lifestyle that's under attack. Bring your sweet white wine, I'll pick up some lemon soul. I got a friend who lives on a farm, and sometimes he brings me eggs. I don't like to cook too much meat, it goes straight to my baby's legs. Not that there's anything wrong with that, I like a girl that has some thighs. But my baby likes to stay fit, and whatever she says flies. Guess it means I'm next in line. I think he got it pretty well fixed. People say, oh, he will be fine. This last September, I turned 26. I'm flipping pancakes on the line. I do not think we'll need any more mix, because it is almost lunchtime.
Cherish my son. Thank you.